That's the radius.
You saw the bone right here?
Is that the brachial artery?
Yes, it should be.
What? Right? That's crazy.
The new equipment's so much better. The images are crisper. The students love them. When they turned on these new machines, there was this collective awe.
It makes the image just snap.
When they saw the much better images, the first thing one of them said was, when can I check this out to practice on it?
These machines are going to be the first ultrasound machines that are 12-lead EKG capable. We will be the first medical school in the United States that has the capability to use ultrasound and 12-lead EKG at the same time.
We can see the heart better, so echocardiography. We can see deep tissues better, so when we're looking at the abdomen, for instance, musculoskeletal, even superficial structures are much better. Seen the nerves in the hand for, say, carpal tunnel syndrome. They're much more clear. It just gives us a lot more leeway to see things better.
Generally, I think the students are a little apprehensive just because it's a new technology. But I think what they're realizing slowly as each week goes by, that the anatomy that they're learning in the classroom and in the anatomy laboratory now is coming to life on this dynamic ultrasound machine.
So their ability to find these things and do these things earlier on will make them more confident when they become residents and when they become practicing physicians. I've had folks from the University of Oregon Health Sciences stop me and say, God, what you guys are doing down there is phenomenal. People recognize us as a leader in ultrasound teaching.